Giving up something now for something better later is not a sacrifice. It's an investment. These words from Andy Stanley are exemplified in the lives of Olympians worldwide. They have all said no to a variety of things in their lives so they could focus on the possibility of reaching the Olympic Games and earning a gold medal. Not everyone will reach the gold medal, but all of them will have invested their lives in an accomplishment of the elite. Dare to imitate that type of determination and focus. Say no to something today so you can invest in your future and watch your life become better than you can ever imagine. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.